So today we will be doing the practical on trying to demonstrate presence of ammonia in any pond water or in any aquatic habitat, to prove that if in a pond or in an aquatic habitat like a river, some animals like fish are living over there, it proves that fish are ammonotelic. So animals like fish, they secrete ammonia or they excrete ammonia, which is an easy form of excretion of a nitrogen based any kind of a waste compound. So in order to prove this, we will take two test tubes. One of them is marked as labeled as C and the other one as E. C is for control and E is for experimental. So we will take 3 ml of distilled water or pond water in C and 3 ml of pond water in E. Here I have pond water in which some fish were there. So you can keep the fish in any pond water for about an hour or two. They will excrete and then you will take out 3 ml from this. So I have 3 ml of pond water in this. And this is 3 ml of distilled water over here, so that you will know, you will be able to compare both. And how do you find this out? We take Nestler's reagent and we take a few drops of Nestler's reagent and we will pour it into these respective test tubes and see the color change. Now this is Nestler's reagent. We pour it in C, not much of change. When you add it into E for experimental, the presence of ammonia creates this orange colored complex. The Nestler's reagent is comprised of mercury, iodide and potassium. And when you combine it with any water which contains little bit of ammonia, it forms a dimercuric ammonium iodide complex, an orange colored dimercuric ammonium iodide complex, and this complex we will be able to find out the difference between the two. So this here, it is a clear solution. It's a normal tap water, 3 ml of that, where you have added Nestler's reagent. In this case you added Nestler's reagent to pond water, but it is showing orange colored complex. So this shows the presence of ammonia. It is also possible to quantify, but that will be some other experiment by which you can come to know whether the water has got ammonia or not. Remember that ammonia is not useful, it is toxic for inside our body. So it must be released out by these organisms. So it proves to us, conclusion of this experiment is that fishes are ammonotelic. Thank you.